Hey, what's going on, everyone? My name is Jamerson, and welcome to another video of mine. The gameplay you've seen is from Apex Legends Season 4. It just came out, and it's just me playing with my friends, you know, having fun and whatnot. I think you guys are gonna like it, especially how it ends. And sorry for no art videos this week. I've been kind of taking a break from art, sort of. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy the video, and I will see you guys later.
Nigga's name is Lag Creator.
He's crossing Wi-Fi.
Drink. I want to play with this thing. I need to play that. Nigga using a microwave for his Wi-Fi. Let's land here.
Yeah.
Going against a man named Rematch. 5 total matches, 0 wins. I see why he named himself Rematch. Wow, a dash off gate. Wow, you dashed me again, I'm gonna uppercut the shit out of you. Wow, he dashed me again. I didn't expect it. He waited so long.
Wow, son, so you just got slayed. after you just talked that junk.
Wow, this man is button mashing. Wow, he's so dangerous, because I don't know what to expect.
Yo, you about to lose to that nigga, bro.
Nah, hell nah. This nigga is just, like, so unexpected. Like, I'm getting hit with the craziest stuff.
Like 5 grabs in a row.
This man ran into my face and then threw a key blast. That's it. Like, how am I supposed to anticipate a nigga who doesn't even know what he's gonna do?
Boy, you're about to get slayed.
I killed his first nigga.
God
bless you.
Thank you.
That man took half of Krillin's health just off this crazy button mashing shit he was doing. Wow, what the fuck? Wow. This man's playing Cooler, right? And Cooler's level 3 is a counter, so if you hit him, he hits you with level 3, right? Mm-hmm. Man was across the map from me and just popped it.
Did it hit you?
No. I couldn't hit him, it was a counter. I mean, he's halfway across the map. That's what I'm saying, like, that shit's... You know, how are you supposed to play a man who don't even know what he's trying to do?
Do what he did, run up and then throw a key blast.
Because it's like, you know, when you play in fighting games, you know, you just try to, like, anticipate what the next nigga's gonna do, and then you counter, right? I couldn't anticipate nothing this man was gonna do because he was just so wild.
That's probably was the strategy. That did you lose?
No, I beat the fuck out of that nigga. Like, once I got over the initial shock and then it was just beating his ass. You know, it's just that he was beating the fuck out of Krillin for a while. It was just like, bruh.
Why'd you have to make it canon? Why can't Krillin shine?
Okay, so like, he's clearly button mashing, but he's not, at least not button mashing indiscriminately, you know? Like, the man will only dash me if I hit the skies. Like, if I stay on the ground, he won't dash. Oh, never mind, I lied. He just dashed me. Now he's beating the fuck out of me. Wow, and then just ended his combo half Dimitri, midway?
Dimitri, come back.
No.
Oh god.
Wow.
Y'all should come in here with me.
I am not over there, son. As long as you know that.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't nobody over here.
There's niggas over here.
Lord have mercy, where are we? Don't dodge us.
Wow.
Son, I got one of them, and one of them's one shot. They're trash. He's finishing me. Don't let this man disrespect me, son. I hate y'all, son. I hate y'all. Wow.
Wow, just random key blast.
I got you.
Nice. Come pick me up right there. I'm right there.
I got you. I'm doing it now.
God. You see that, John? You see? No, right. Go right. Go right.
Go right. Okay.
There's one right there.
Oh.
I'm talking to James. James, you almost let Dimitri die. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Dimitri, you almost let James die. You was just doing nothing. James over there fighting for his life. Dimitri's just like,
yo, this man Dimitri looting bodies.
Dude, looting bodies. Y'all better stay out my box.
I'm out of your box.
Boy, get out my junk. Son.
Oh, we need to go.
I'ma knock you out, son.
We need to go. Time to go.
Boy.
Dimitri, run.
Where's that gold backpack at?
I have no idea.
Which one of y'all niggas took it?
I did.
Dimitri?
Son. He showed it.
I know he did.
Is Dimitri muted?
Nah, I don't hear him talking either.
Yeah, he already said it.
Oh,
He said he did. Yeah, admitted the thief in my junk.
Wow. What a madman. Wow, what the fuck? Wow.
Nope. No. No, I'm good.
What? This man is just banging his head against this controller. Wow. Wow.
Hold on, DJ. Stay back.
Do y'all have a select fire?
No, I do not. There's a team that went over here. I don't actually want to go over there.
Yeah.
Well, wait, hold on. I can throw down my crystal. You can live twice.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, y'all wait a minute. Because you if you get too far away from it, it won't work. Like, yeah. It'll just automatically knock you out of it.
I feel you.
Alright. That's good.
Well. Might have to do the forbidden strat. Wow.
Oh, I see him right there.
Oh, Dimitri, yep. Down here.
The forbidden strat. Will it work? Wow, it super didn't work. Wow.
Yo, he got one too.
Yeah.
Don't let him get it. Could have swore there was another one.
Yeah, I could have won with a ghost shield. Man, there's a lot of niggas over here. We just cleaned up the bodies. 10 seconds, the ring's just ahead.
I need some syringes.
Wow, Krillin.
Appreciate it.
Wow, that was when Krillin gave my sense of being to the enemy. Wow. The forbidden strat.
Go this way.
You still need a select fire, Josh?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
He's using this nigga Yamcha and then using his regular spirit ball to, like, you have to time it like 5 times and you have to, like, use the spirit bomb to not. Yeah, you use, then you use, no, well, that one too, that's definitely a forbidden strat, but nah, it's where you use Goku's spirit bomb after using Yamcha's spirit ball to knock him up high enough, but you have to do it slow. If you don't do it right, then, you know, the spirit bomb obviously misses and, Dimitri, you know, you're wide open for a combo. And I did it on that sorry nigga, because, you know, I had nothing to lose, and then that man punished me.
Oh, this nigga's right here, though.
Wow, a nigga playing some of the cheesiest men. 311 matches and 248 of those are wins. And that man's playing Gohan, the ultimate button masher. Every Gohan I've ever faced only mask square. They don't care about any other button.
Dimitri.
Boy, that doesn't work. Give me Gohan back, pussy nigga.
Tell it, he's right there. Yep. Right there. Oh, behind.
Just go.
Whoa.
Here, dude.
Hold on. I'd really like a select fire.
Flashback.
You still need a select fire, Josh?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
That would be ideal.
Wow,
and
damn.
I need some heavy ammo.
Oh, we should move this way.
Can you do it? Wow, he can't even do it. Bro. Should I do the forbidden strat on the nigga that actually knows how to play?
I bet you somebody's up this hill, too.
Wow. Wow, two dashes back to back, son? Calm down. Wow.
And I'm the kill leader. Yep.
Bruh.
And I get that thing back to back.
The one's pulling up.
Right here.
I killed her. I think that was it.
Yeah, one more team.
Whoa. It dashed me from halfway on the screen. Wow. Wow.
This team baffled.
What's up with this portal?
I'm hella baffled that this man keep dashing me from full screen.
I see that.
Y'all should take one.
Oh, wow. Wow. Using that Goku, that Kid Goku priority to get a combo off first.
Hey, y'all go ahead and heal up.
Yeah, get your...
He beat me. That man actually just beat me with that trash.
Alright. Was there already.
Wow, son, ready up. What the fuck?
Burt, one of them shield. Got one coming in, I think. No, never mind. Don't go in. Don't go in.
If you get shot, Dimitri, use your L1. Yeah, one's coming in on the zip line. I think it's a race.
She's almost dead, bro. Behind. Oh, God. We gotta go. We gotta go across.
Wow.
Hold him off, bro. I'm coming out. I'm getting myself up.
Wow.
Oh, I mean, he's right one by here. He's finishing off.
What is going on? I'm trying to get pissed off getting caught by so many dashes.
No! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, son! Let's go! That's what I'm talking about!
Yes.
Let me see.
Yeah.